wonder how that goes.
I'm gonna do another skull, guys. If you're just coming in, figure I'd do another skull. Some other people were asking me to do another skull, so I would do one. Oh, we gotta do another skull. We gonna get another skull done. Skulls, but somebody, I had a lot of people were actually trying to buy the last skull, and someone had already bought it, so I was like, you know what, I'm gonna do another one, just because people seem to be interested in that sort of thing, and if we give it a good tone, then great. Try to make another skull. Hope you guys are doing good today. Nita just had to go take Darlene to go pick up her vehicle. That's why she was here all day. Mama is in the room. We just got back home.
Yeah, Kathy, what's up, Doris?
Hey, guys. Good to be seen. Good to see you guys. It's cool that we are here again on this auspicious occasion, on this great, in this great getting up morning.
I was born by the river, just like the river. Thank you.
Okay, all right.
Okay. What's up, David? Yeah, I'm doing another skull because a lot of people were asking for skulls. I don't know why people like skulls in their life, but that last skull I made, I couldn't even keep. Like, I sold it so fast, and then everyone else was like, did the skull sell yet? I want to buy the skull. And I'm just like, you know what? I'll do another one if that's what it's going to take. I will do another one, and here we go. Looks like I'm doing one today. I'll learn today. What happened last time was the first person to hit me up and said I want it and gave me a good offer for it. They have it now. It was actually mailed today. So I was like, let me go ahead and do another one, man, just so. So people have another one. I'm gonna try to do this one a little bit different than the other one. We'll see. We're gonna learn today.
What's up, Charnette? How you doing, guys?
We want to see how this one turns out today. I feel like I want to put some brown in this one. I want to give it a little more color than the other one had. We'll see. I'll learn today. And give it a little more brown, bone colors, I guess. Thank you.
Hey, Bonita and Amanda, how you guys doing? Yup, Vans, you got another one. I have a question regarding the skulls. My 20-year-old grandson, and I can't see nothing else. Can't see nothing else. You have to ask that again, because I didn't see any of it. Got cut off. Okay, here you go. I have a question regarding the skulls. My 21-year-old grandson has the same fantastic ability to draw anything just from thinking about it, but he can create skulls like I've never seen before. Whoa. What's with that?
I don't know.
I wish I had the answers. I don't know. I have no idea. I've never painted a skull before. I painted a skull the other day, and the skulls seem to be popular with people. I don't know. I did a skull, and they were like, I need that. I need that in my life now. And then a lot of people hit me up on Messenger after seeing me post it. Then I took it on a pop-up just to show some of my artwork, and people were trying to purchase it, and it was already sold. So I was like, oh, maybe I need to put some more skulls out there. Let's see. So we're going to learn today. We're going to learn today, y'all. Let's see how we're doing this, Derek. Good question. I don't know. I don't even know why I do the stuff that I do. I just kind of think of something, and then, or I'll see like an image or something, and I go, oh, I would like to paint that. That's an interesting, the structure is interesting, and everything about it is interesting. So, didn't think I was going to be doing two of them, but I was like, you know what, let me just go ahead and hit another one off. It ain't going to hurt me. What's up, Shirley and Gloria and Vanjie? Yup, so we got another skeleton coming. Y'all, don't ask me why. That's what people were asking for, so. Let's see how he comes together. Thank you. Did you say another go-to?
I don't know, maybe. I feel like I want more color in this one, though. I'm gonna do it like I did it last time. I have a black on the bottom. I think I'll put a little more color in this, man. It feels like I need more color. I'm gonna do up top, just a real bright red. I think that'll be cool with a red on the top. Should I do a yellow? I want to do a red color. Let's do a red. I can always paint over it. Let's do a red talking about. It's only a little bit, but. Might change that all together, but we gonna see how it works. I feel like I want color in this one. The other one was just black and white. Right, this one might need a little more color. So it might be more colorful than a one. Maybe we shall have a more colorful skull today. We're gonna learn today. Just kind of seeing how it works. Might hate it. I might change this all the way. Start adding some colors in here. I just wanted to see what we're talking about with this here skull. What's up, Lydia? Marion, yes, you can still order the cookbook. Cookbook is available on our website. Have at it, cookingwithgreensfamily.com. Yeah, I had so many people ask me about buying the last one I did. I was like, you know what? I'm cool with that little bit of a little bit of running paint. So we're gonna do this.
trying to figure out if I think I want to make this guy colorful. I feel like he's asking for some color. How are we going to do this colorful? Thinking maybe do I do rainbow color? It's just a lot of just splashes of color, kind of like this in there. Or just kind of still let it be muted. Let me just see how that looks. I think I'm just gonna be freestyling this one with a lot of color. I'm just gonna fill the color and then go to it. Do some blues, some yellows maybe. Want it to be totally different from the other one I did. Other one was a little darker. This one's gonna be a little more. Playful, is that the right word? Not playful. Just keep adding colors till I feel like it's done. How about that? Get me outside, how about that? Trying to decide if it's just going to be red or other colors. Let's get all the colors in here, man. Let's get all the colors in here. Let's do what? Like a yellowish. It is, Joyce, it is so hot outside today. Oh my God, it is crazy. Lady said, oh no. I love this one too. What is going on? I love all of them. What is going on? Lydia, I'm sorry. I can't help you, boo-boo. I just do them. I don't have no plan. But I'm glad that you liked them. Interesting.
know. I don't know what I'm doing here, but we're gonna see. Picking some real, not regular colors that will go in something like this. Real, not regular. Real unpredictable colors. Let's go here. Why not aqua? Why not? Why not aqua here?
Chicken.
She get her vehicle already?
Yeah.
Okay. They fix it.
She had a nail on her tire.
Ah.
And they didn't even charge her.
Oh, that was nice. So with no charge, that's I love when they charge stuff.
Lord, huh?
I love when I don't get charged for stuff. What's up, Desiree? Somebody said a hint of green where you paste the yellow, just a thought.
Well, I got this aqua, so I'm thinking it's aqua green. It's cool right where it's at. When I want to.
What's that, babe?
Chicken. What chicken you got?
What kind of chicken you got? I said, I was wondering what kind of chicken do you have?
I bought it next door.
Oh, from next door. What's next door?
Huh?
What's next door?
The little store.
Oh, the little
store. You know about the Indian market where I was
going? Right.
Just cooked it.
Oh, good. Oh, good. Oh, good, babe.
There you go.
Let's get another funky car. Thank you, Daisy.
Mm-hmm.
They said looking good so far. I'm just randomly painting colors on this thing till it tells me it's done. Somebody one day gonna be sitting looking at this picture and be like, I think he was trying to represent. Look, he wasn't trying to represent nothing. He was just throwing some paint on the darn thing. That's all he was doing. He was trying to represent a dang gone thing. He just said, you know what, I bet this will look interesting. He was trying to make a message about the state of man. Nah, I've seen the painting. He just was throwing stuff on here. He didn't have a message. He just was doing it. Y'all can see that. Like, I seen him when he painted it. He didn't know what he was doing. I like what way it's coming, though. I like how it's turning. Trying my best not to make it super structured. Haven't forgotten you guys. Daisy, what's up? Thank you, Daisy. Nikki said it's amazing. Do you sell the other skull painting? Yes, definitely have sold this one. The actual person who bought it is on this live, so be careful, y'all. She already said she liked this one too. Trying to listen to when it says it's done. I want this one to be like a bright one. listening to it, trying to let it tell me what to do next. Let's do a little black, just on some areas. Thank you. Thank you, everyone. They say a southwestern skull, like that southwestern skull. It sounds different. Southwestern skull. I'm trying to do a little something different with this skull, man. I feel like he should be a little different. Let's go. Fried chicken leg break. Mm-hmm. Thank you, guys. Christina Stokes, hey. Clara Christina, thank you. Maybe silver teeth. They're doing colorful. I'm not hungry. I'm killing this. That was delicious. Quite good. That's it. Let's sit there. Let me stick this out. Let's see my silver. Let me see my silver marker. I got a silver paint marker. Let's see how that looks. On this. Canvas. Oh yeah, silver paint marker. Oh, here's mine. Not gonna open. Let's check it out. Silver paint marker is more of a, like a grayish more to me. Might be just paint it silver. Paint like make a little white and gray, do a little some kind of scenario. Yeah, I don't like this. Nah. I mean, it's cool because maybe I do like it because it's actually really metallic and it shines in the light when you move around, so maybe. We'll see if I can use this silver metallic marker, paint marker. Add some highlights with paint afterwards, you know what I'm saying? Like just color it in and then use some white on top of it to give some more gloss and What y'all think?
It is metallic. It is gray. I mean, silver. Go ahead. The good thing about this is I can always paint it over. Let me show you guys so you can kind of see the effect. Let me see, how can I do this? You know what, let's take you off of here. So you can see if you like this. Yeah. And boom. See how you got a little metallic kind of there going on? And I'll work on it so it's not flat, but I just wanted, I think I might go with that. I don't know why people are fascinated with skeletons, Shirley. I'm just making one because people are asking me to make it. I think skeletons are a real symbolism about the fragility of man, the fact that we are not forever. Skeletons say a lot, personally to me. I feel like there's a history of people gravitating toward skeletons because it says a lot about our fragility to me. Sometimes you just have to look at a skeleton and think, you know what? So that used to be somebody and they're not here anymore and they probably wasted a lot of time. They probably didn't do a lot of things that they could have been doing with their life. That's a reminder. Forever. Not in this body anyhow. I'm a screw around with the colors and stuff. Once I get all this colored in, I'll do some shading so it doesn't look so 1D on the teeth. Well, I want to get the base color in here first. Put a little darkness where it should be dark. I'll put a little light, white in there. There's a little brightness that should be there. I want to see how this works out. This might actually be not too bad. Especially since it's really metallic, this paint marker. Pretty cool, actually. Seeing it in person. Kind of get that 3D-ish. Like, oh man, look at that. It's kind of, all the teeth are shiny. Like, it's real metal. I've had these paint markers forever and I wasn't even using them. Now I found a reason to use it. Silver teeth, and I'm gonna add some more color to the skull. I'm trying to think if I want to leave the bottom white, or I want to put some color on the bottom of the image down here. I might just leave it white. So I kind of like that. I even like my little drip here. I might actually add a few more drips. We'll see. We're gonna learn today. If you guys watch our cooking show, we're going to do salmon tonight. I'm not sure what I'm doing with the salmon, but I have salmon. We're going to learn today. Hurry up and paint this silver metallic in. Thank you. So tomorrow, guys, we're gonna be at a church, Mount Hermon. Hey, babe. Do you have the address for the church tomorrow that we're doing the free meals?
No.
I forgot about it till just now, y'all. So if you're in the Norfolk area, the church is called Mount Hermon something 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 church or something something. And Anita and I will be there giving out meals. So it's a community meal. You don't have to be like somebody that's like, you know, homeless or anything like that. It's just something that the church does, and we told them we would come help them serve and cook too. So tomorrow, I'll try to get the information by the time we're live for dinner. It's like early, like lunchtime around there. We'll still probably be up cooking. Alright, so I'm gonna give it a little more shades and stuff. But you can kind of see like the metallic-y on here. I don't know, let's see. Let's see. Boom. So it's got like a little metallic-y, but I'm gonna give it a little more depth. Okay? So you kind of see what's going on. It's kind of hard to tell sometimes on this live with the video. You'll be like, I don't see it. And you almost have to see the thing in person. Believe me, I did a lot of paintings and they look different. And I look at them after I did it on the pictures and I'm like, that's not really looking like what it is. A little more realism by just adding a little more darkness here. But yeah, that's pretty much what I think. I can't really answer why other people like skulls. And I'm not a skull, like I like skulls, like I buy skull things. But if I would have to explain why people gravitate to skulls, I think that has a lot to do with, it's a statement on our fragility. Like we're just people, we're gonna, you know, one day we could be that skull. One day, you know, that skull had a family and was life and everything was important, you know, with like nothing's gonna happen to me, you know, I never, you know, and it's just life is fragile. I hope that helps you. And I might be totally wrong, but that's just my take on it.
trying, y'all. Trying to go a little more depth. Boop, boop. Anita's in the room watching TV. Mama Green just went lay down. Darlene left to go get a car with Anita. Anita's back, so I guess she got her car. So, you know, it actually gets quiet in here every once in a while, believe it or not. It's hard to believe because we're such a loud family, but sometimes we get quiet times in this house. Hey, babe. Thanks for the chicken. It was good. Bonita, hey. Bonita said, for the great free painting abilities that you have, that's fantabulous. Thank you. Can I do a lioness? Maybe. Perhaps. Some cultures honor their ancestors. That's right. Somebody said, thanks for the great explanation about skulls and skeletons. Gave more insight. Look, I could be absolutely wrong. Absolutely wrong. But this, this is what I came up with. I'm just like, because I asked that too. I was like, wonder why people... Like, you know, some would think it would be spooky, but I don't think it's so spooky when you think about, you know, it's us. it's us. You know, you get to the point where who you are shouldn't scare you. You know, what we are made of shouldn't be frightened or taboo. So I don't have a problem with it, but that's me. I'm weird. I've been weird forever. Weird forever, ask my mama. Feels like some more color. I don't know why, it just feels like some more color. Let's see. Like a light color. Like let's put some pink and some orange and some greens in here just to really not be regular. Just to really not be regular when it comes. A little bit of pink. I don't go too crazy. Give me something to paint with. First of all, I don't know. There you go. Might be time to take a paintbrush cleaning break. I gotta put some colors on the side, man. I'm just painting. I'm gonna slowly start adding some color to the side because I really am just got my sides kind of blank over here. Just give it a little. Let's see. Thank you.
more. Let's see. Thank you, Sharon. Thank you, everybody that says you love the painting. And people that are doing anything but just looking, thank you. You ain't gotta talk to me. You ain't gotta talk to me, y'all. This is our downtime. We're gonna talk while we're cooking. And I actually about to finish this up because I gotta start prepping for our cook show. We're gonna be cooking salmon tonight. In a little bit. So I like where this is. I think I'm gonna almost be done. I might touch some things up, but probably not. I usually don't go back to a painting once I stop. Unless I really had to stop for an emergency and I just left. So I think I'm cool with this painting. I think I like where she at. Where is it? is. I like the little splash of color in here. I'm glad that we didn't do anything too crazy with it. But I think he's gonna be good to go. I like you. I think you are gonna be good. I think people will like this one. Let me go ahead and just touch up top of the head, and then I'm gonna be finishing this guy out. Let's do a marker pen. Let's do a water base. That's water base. I have an acrylic one. Okay, there we go, guys. Hope you like.
Yep.
She did. She did. No, she did.
Let's give her a little autograph in gold. I need a better signature. I need like something funky. Something funkier, but. So what you guys think, man? Let me show it to you. It's about time for me to start prepping for dinner. So there he goes. There it is, real colorful skull. Got metallic teeth, kind of hard to tell, but I just, when you get the light hitting it right, you can see that's all metal. Teeth are all metal, y'all. And there we go, he's simple, he's easy. And he's gonna make somebody happy. Somebody a happy home. I did real pop style this time. Just wanted to do some colors and some, a little more pop style, that's all. And there she go. Thank you, Cox Earl. If you need help, call us after the live, but I'll show you our website again. If you're having problems finding a website, it is cookingwithgreensfamily.com. I know it doesn't look like it anymore, but cookingwithgreensfamily.com. If you're having a problem with that, just put after that /site2 and it should open up. Some people are having issues with that. So yeah, I'm gonna start cleaning up and getting ready to cook. So appreciate you guys. Thank you for hanging out here with me and watching me paint. And we got another piece done. She right there. So peace. I might put something in the back. I might put some pattern right here. I might just do like a little something, just to make it more intricate up there than the top. But we'll see. We love you guys, man. Have a good one. We'll see you in a little bit.